Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Alright, so I did a Judas run last. So, let's go with Blue Baby. Blue Baby starts with only soul hearts, can never pick up red heart containers. Deals with the devil, always cost 3 soul hearts, making him quite a tricky character to play. Also starts with a poop, which is basically pointless. And hopefully I get a bomb from this so I can get that tinted rock. So soul heart generation is kind of a big thing with Blue Baby. And hopefully we can manage to get something in that. Okay, blow this up. Ah, that's unfortunate. Okay. Does mean we can never lose our chance of a deal with the devil. If it's possible to earn it, we will earn it, basically. Because, obviously, we can't lose any red hearts. It's Blue Baby. Yeah, okay, 2 bombs for 4. Totally worth it. I'm going to go in here. It's a bad idea, but I'm going to do it. Health up. Well, okay. It's not bad, I guess. Well, stay away. Yeah. 6 bombs. I guess it's kind of worth going for that chest. Pyromaniac. Okay. Explosions can no longer damage me. And normally they would heal me, but I don't believe that's really a thing for Blue Baby. No, I don't want Abel. At all, ever. It's a bad item. It's, because it's a mirrored version of us, it's always on the other side of the screen firing tears towards us. It's confusing. It's just, it's not good. But the red candle, yes, that's better than what I have, so I'll bomb for it. I cannot have much health left. So, I guess I will try one more. And I'll buy that. Okay, so, let's get out of here then. Let's go fight the boss. Yeah, red candle's very good. Okay, growth hormone, speed and damage up, and I am fine with that. So we do have 3 hearts left, that's alright then. I thought we had less than that. Thank you, Tinted Rock. Would have been more helpful if you were a double though. I'll do this. Boss challenge room, not worth it really. All challenge rooms are open to us as Blue Baby, obviously. Which is kind of good. Well, doing alright for resources right now. And yeah, Mitre, okay, increased chance of finding soul hearts instead of non-specific hearts, so that's perfect for us. Let me just test a theory out here. Yep. I knew we wouldn't take damage, but I just wanted to double check it. I've only really used this item on regular characters. It's nice not to have to worry about explosions now. Another tinted rock. Oh yeah, and we get the small rock, 1 damage up. That is awesome. This run, starting out well. Starting out very, very well. That trinket just increases my shot speed. I'm not interested in that. Come on. There we go. Light it over them. Alright. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, well. There goes my deal with the devil. Safety pin, evil range, shot speed up. Actually, no, I can still get it. Well, Guppy's collar, eternal life. If I use my strength card, that gives me an extra heart. And I can grab goat head and be extremely worried about my health. I have the mitre, so we do have an increased chance of soul hearts, but nevertheless. Does mean I'm gonna bomb here, buy that soul heart. Why did I even buy goat head? I already, well, whatever. Goat head guarantees the devil room at the end of every floor. Actually, no, that is still useful because. I really want to get Guppy's head, but it's just not going to happen. Yeah, it's still possible to actually not earn a devil room as Blue Baby. Not because of taking damage, but just regularly. But that perhaps wasn't the best of choice. I just sort of took it on autopilot. But it's fine, we'll recover. We'll all be fine, I promise. No, not if I do stupid stuff like that, won't though. Oh, I thought that would blow that up. Alright. Let's go down, I guess. And there's the boss. Let's go find the item room first. Awesome. More of that, please. Of course, yeah, I forgot Red Candle blocked my own tears as well. Bombs are key. Alright. Should have tried to line all of them up first, like so, before I did that. Come on, item room, where are you? Help me out here, game. Take the time to shoot the poop as soon as I have mitre. And there you go, that's why we do that. Range up, nice. Magic Fingers, pay to play, allows me to use money to damage enemies based on how much damage I currently have. I'm not really too interested in it. Pretty fly, orbital that blocks tears, does damage to flies. No, not interested. Alright, let's get out of here then. I have enough money for a deal with the devil. Oh, no, that's not good. Oh, he jumped out of the way. And now I don't have enough for a deal with the devil. Well, that sucks. Pageant boy, a bunch of coins. Alright, well, don't actually have to do a deal with the devil now. Head of Krampus. I'm not going to take that. I'll stick with the red candle. Just because I can use it more often. Let's have a look in the shop though. Maybe buy a soul hat. PhD. Actually, yeah. I'm never getting this shop upgraded. It's just not going to happen. Hematemesis, that's no good to me either. Thanks though. I have no bombs, can't get those. Alright, let's get out of here then. Caves 2, Curse of the Blind, so I'm going to be able to see what my items are now. Hang on to Hematemesis just in case I get Dark Bomb. I'm going to the curse room. It's not wise, but I'm doing it. Yep, totally was not worth bothering with. Nor is that. There. Whoa, okay. I am not doing too well today. And playing as Blue Baby is not really the time to be off your game. I'll check the shop. Bomb this guy. No money for me. Okay, I'm not gonna bomb the donation machine anymore. Haven't found the item room yet, so we should go and do that first. Hopefully pick up some more health on the way, that's for sure. Thank you. Another cent, and I'll be able to buy that soul heart after all. And I need it now. Guppy's column might save me, but I can't really rely on it. It's only a 50-50 chance of it activating on death. Be very careful now. Okay, that's good. Gives me a bit of a buffer. Battery is obviously no good to me. And the item room, finally. Book of Shadows, temporary invincibility. No, I think I'll stick with a red candle. I have no bombs anyway, I was just trying to figure out where the secret room was, but nope, have no bombs, so it doesn't matter. Let's just get out of here, go fight the boss. Hope for a health up and a dead cat in the devil room or something like that. Range up and a soul hat. Without knowing what either of them are, it's just not wise to take them. That's a shame. And yeah, I should have gone to the shop and bought a soul hat, but whatever. Thanks, Curse of the Maze. It's always fun when you do that. Okay, fine, I'll go a different direction. Whatever. Item room. Okay, well, I'm glad I... Oh, guillotine. No, I'm not taking that. Splits my head from my body. Gives me... I think it gives me flight. It makes my head into an orbital. It's actually a good item, but your head's constantly rotating around, and it's very disorientating trying to... I end up taking more damage with guillotine than not, which isn't supposed to be the case, obviously. But that's what happens. Ship the whoop, no. Again, I'd rather stick with the red candle. It's a dumb idea, but I'm gonna check the curse room anyway. Oh, he didn't pick that bomb up. It sucks. What are we on? Necropolis 1. Yeah, okay. Wasn't worth it. Was not worth it at all. Pin? Yeah. I could die here very, very easily. And probably will, honestly. Oh, yep, there we go. Guppy's collar? Yeah, alright. Wish I could just bomb out of this room, that's for sure. Damage is really not that great right now. Why are you all going that way? That's kind of weird. Alright, last one anyway. Alright, let's have a look in the shop, see if there's anything that's possibly going to save me. Okay, let's go fight the boss. Oh, adversary, well. This just isn't gonna work then. I'm gonna blow this up. Blow this up. 25% chance of a soul heart. Now I just need to be able to get there. Phew. Okay, speed and shot speed up from speedball. I'll take it, just to put me two-thirds of the way to being guppy, but it's a really bad idea. A really bad idea. Okay, moving on. We are just hanging on, really, here. Guppy's paw, by the way, enables me to change red heart containers for soul heart containers, which obviously is no good to me because I can never get red heart containers. Satanic Bible. Actually, that's semi more useful to me right now than the red candle, even though the red candle's potentially giving me all of my damage. Hanged Man. Well, I can now use this, go in here for free, and be extremely glad that I did, because ceremonial robe. 3 sin hearts and a damage up of some description, possibly 1. You know what? I'm going back to the red candle. As useful as I feel the Satanic Bible would be, I'd rather have the. Actually, I'm doing not too shabby damage now, so maybe it would be a lot smarter to take that with me. I'll take it with me now, and then I can use it as I go through the floor, and I'll decide at the end, I guess. It's probably the best strategy. Although a red candle would have just destroyed this guy, so. The best defense is a good offense. Generally. Ah, these guys. Yeah, Bess, what am I going to get? Like, a sin heart or two per level? As opposed to the damage the red candle is going to do? I'm probably actually much better off with the red candle. Can I have that back? Okay, I'll pick it up when I've killed you then. I want the charge from beating this room. Yeah, I'm going back to the red candle after I've got a charge on this. All right, let's get out of here then. Two more rooms, and then I will go back. Oh, I wish I had a couple more bombs. Yeah, I'll play you. Potential for soul hearts. Yeah, definitely going back to the red candle. I need the damage. Grab that. Blow you up. 2 diamonds. Doubles my money. Obviously no good to me at all right now. But could be. We'll see. So I'll take this. I'm going to blow you up. Gonna use that now. Alright. Let's get going again then. Still need to find the item room. Oh, and there you are. Thank you. Yep, candle was a better choice. Okay, well that's good. That's going to give me a HP up. Plus, any damage that would take a full heart off me. Once I've taken some damage in that room, all further damage that would cost a full heart will only be a single heart. Which is very useful. Could think of my red candle will go through props, but it doesn't. Can you stay away? No. Alright. Well, we're certainly doing better for health. That's something, at least. Anyway, it was looking really bad before. Hardly see a thing in this light. Okay. Boss. Found the item room. Let's just do it. I'm just gonna do it. Not getting a boss rush, but whatever. Come on, pop your hand out. There we go. Oh, my damage is terrible right now. The nail would give me soul heart generation, but no. Let's just go for it. Curse of the Lost, right, so we're probably going to get a larger than normal map as well, floor as well. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, yep, forgot about that. Soul hearts, please. Or money, whatever. Okay. Let's go down. No! Hopefully we can find the boss soon. No. I've only got 2 cents anyway, that's no good to me. That was a little too close. Range up, that's cool. Still could do with some damage ups though. We still have another devil room to go. There we go. What do you got for us? Yeah, I'll do it. Health up. Bombs are key. No, thank you. Haha! Unlucky guy, you picked the wrong place to be. Oops, no, don't want that. Okay. Yeah, taking a red candle definitely was the right move. Of course, we could be saved if we get a guppy item out of this next devil room, we'll be fine. I'm going to go in here and have it be sort of worth it. Okay, well, whatever. Hierophant, 2 soul hearts, thank you. Don't know why I'm carrying around the 2 of diamonds. It is literally no good to me at all. Unless I get a money equals power, I guess, and then it could come in handy, so yeah, I'll keep hold of it for now. Come on, boss room. What are we on? Yeah, Utero 1. Okay, so we definitely do have a... this is a dice room. I could be interested in it. Ah, missed. It's a 4. Rerolls item boss and shop pickups. So, let's see what we have from the... Devil room first. And the boss. I believe it rerolls devil rooms. Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Ah, Loki is actually a really easy boss, but not like this. The sliders going around all over the place. Alright, we're just going to take our time with this one. Wish I had flight. You would go over there now. Okay, that's fine. Damage and range up. I'm good with that. Get away! Oh, I've got pyromania, don't I? Why am I worried about explosions? Doy. Alright, well, there will be no... guppy. Unfortunately. Let's just get out of here. Unless we get lucky with a curse room here. It's still possible to win. We just don't have great damage, that's all. Yeah, I'll blow you up. What have we got here? Passage. Interesting. I could skip this level. Should have saved the death card until I had more enemies on screen. That was a really stupid usage of it there. But it's fine. We'll be okay. Anything? Burnt penny. Okay, every time I pick up a coin, chance of 50% chance of a bomb dropping, which I guess is useful. Could have done with curved horn or cancer. That would have really helped out this run. Kind of tempting to go for the full clear then, just in case we have a curse room. So I really need some extra damage here, and look at this, this room's just taking a while to do. Right, should be easier now. Of course, it'd help if I'd stop walking into stuff. Well, I don't think so. There we go. Fight the boss now, I guess. Red candle blocks tears as well, so that's kind of useful. The damage is just terrible. Absolutely terrible. Which means Cathedral's probably going to be a real big problem. Let's just go for it. Hope for the best. And hope I don't have to do too many double runs. Well, you know I'm going to have to do, and even in avoiding them, I'm going to end up making my job that much harder. I could just start bombing through rooms until I find where I need to be. The lovers, no good. You know what? Nope, not doing this room. Although, yeah, I'm going to have to do it. And actually, probably going to die here, so we'll see. Couldn't really escape from that. Get away from me! Phew, alright. Two rerolls room pickups. Yeah, sure thing. Kind of could have done with a build reroll actually here. I would have gone with it that time. Just in the hope of getting something a bit more powerful, but that's fine, you can't have a super powerful run every time. Some runs just don't want to play ball. Alright, please no more double or quad rooms. Oh well, I'd be surprised if we're going to make it at all, actually. Nope. Nah, that does it. Guppy's collar? I didn't. Did I have that? Yeah, I did, but it didn't activate. Oh well, that's going to do us for today then, guys. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of The Binding of Isaac. Peace.